The suspect in the murder of a 19-year-old man appeared in court today. Police say 22-year-old Delrico Peoples shot and killed Brandon Phoenix in Mount Airy last month. Phoenix was at a bus stop on Colerain Avenue right near Bahama Terrace waiting for a bus to go to work when he was shot. Police say they believe he was not the intended target. Peoples has been convicted in the past of a drug charge and disorderly conduct. He's now charged with murder and is locked up on a $2 million bond.